Heavenly Father, I just give you glory and I give you praise, Father. I thank you, Lord Jesus, for this evening, Lord. Oh, Father God, I pray for this election, Father God. I pray for the night, Father God. I pray that your glory will be present, Father God. Surround the candidates with your glory, Lord Jesus. I pray, Father God, that you will bless Joe Biden, Father God. I pray that you will strengthen him, Father God. Give him the courageous courage, Lord Jesus. Breathe upon him, Father God. Let your guardian angels surround him, Father God, from every angle, from every side, Father God. Let him walk with the full armor of God, Lord Jesus. Let his truth, Father God, come forth, Father God. Give him the wisdom, the words to speak, Father God. Guard his ears, Father God, from noise, Lord Jesus. Guard his heart, Father God. Let it be stone of glory. Oh, my Father, let his eyes see beyond what he sees, oh God. Let him see your glory. Let him see the future before him, Father God. Let him see America change, Father God. Better, Father God, giving you the glory and honor. Oh, Lord Jesus, your glory, let it rest upon him, oh God. Oh, Lord, let him speak your words, oh, Father God. Let your words pierce the enemy, oh God. Cause the devil to flee, oh, Lord. Bind them up this evening, oh God. Glory, Lord Jesus, let that be a sign show, but a glory show, Lord. Let your spirit be poured out, oh God, Father God. What a day, oh God, for you to show your amazing power, Lord Jesus. We trust you, oh God, the turning point of that United States of America. Father God, we place it in your hands, Father God. As a nation, as a country, we repent before you, oh God. We know the power that we possess inside of us, oh God. Father God, let it all your body, Father God, rise up for the occasion, oh God. Let us spring forth in admiration for your glory, Lord Jesus, and intercede, Father God, for your chosen one, oh God, the one you have given a vision for, Father God, the one who speaks with clarity, Father God, a man, Father God, that holds you of high regard, oh God. Let him only speak your words to a nation, oh God, in hunger for a word, Father God, of hope, Lord. Let him speak words of hope, Father God, aspiration for the future, Father God, and determination to unify each and every one of us, oh God. We thank you, Father God, that you will empower him, Father God, to know the words of your glory, Father God. That his words will soothe the country, God. Give hope to the hopeless, Father God. Give sight to the blind, oh Father God. Give hearing to the deaf, oh God. Let your glory come forth tonight, oh God. Oh Lord Jesus, we mind of every spirit that come against him today, oh God. The chosen one that you've chosen, Father God, for a time such as this, oh God. We thank you for your power, Lord Jesus. Let it ignite his spirit, oh God. Let him walk in his authority, Father God. Let him lead the people, Father God, who yet not know what they're doing, oh God. Let him walk in humility, oh God, and in your power, Lord Jesus. Every enemy, Father God, any foul word spoken, Lord Jesus, let it be a reversal, oh God. Let it fall on deaf ears, oh God. Let it burn in the midst of the air, Father God. We thank you, Father, every plot raised against him, oh God, and untruth, Father God. Let it be revealed, Father God. Let it test your fire, Lord Jesus. If it's not of you, Father God, let it burn and let it dissolve before us, oh God. Let it see your glory, Father God. Lord Jesus, let any weapon, Father God, of words and deceit and deception, Father God, let the power be broken off of anyone, Lord Jesus, who carrying that spirit of darkness, oh God, that come against this power of your glory, Lord. We praying, Father God, that you will ignite us, Father God, to see the light, oh God, and know the truth, Father God. Let no lie, Lord Jesus, be able to take root, Father God, and grow, Father God. Kill the root of it, oh Lord, and every unright spoken word, Father God, a misleading perception, Father God. Let it burn at the root, oh God. Oh, glory, we're facing you, oh Lord Jesus. We know that many of the elect will be deceived, oh God. Let our ears be open to truth, Father God. Hearing no lie, and we'll be led by a liar, Lord Jesus. Oh, glory, Lord. Glory, Lord. We give it to you, oh God. Our destiny is in you, oh Father. Our future is in you, Father God. Our hope is in you, oh God. Our strength and all that we need is in you, oh God. We just thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord Jesus, that you will go into that arena, Father God, and your angels will protect, Father God. Protect and lead, oh God. Oh, Father God, let that spirit of Leviathan's spirit, Father God, try to rise up, oh God, that you will chain it down, oh God. You will close its mouth, oh Lord. We thank you, Father. That spirit will not be able to rule, Lord Jesus. Oh, glory, Lord. Bind that spirit, oh God. Bind that spirit. We'll try to show its head, oh God. Oh, Lord Jesus, we know you're powerful. We know you're able, Lord. We're trusting and believing in you, oh God. We're believing in you, Lord Jesus. We know you are the one. We know you possess the power, Father. Oh, glory to your name, oh God. Glory to your name, oh God. Father God, let your spirit be released, Father God. Let it be released to a country, a nation, oh God. Let your spirit be released, oh God. All those that have ears, let them hear your voice, oh God. Let them see your presence, Father God. Let them see your future for them, oh God. We know you're powerful, Lord, and we need you, Father God. Oh, glory, anything that's in us to keep us from you, oh God, Father, we ask that it be revealed, Father God, to each and every one of us, oh God, let us find the need to worship you, and on our knees we give you glory and praise. Oh, Lord, only you know, Father God, empower us, Father God, empower this nation, Father God, to humble it to our knees and repentance, and Father God, trusting in you and only you, oh God. Let us see the truth, Father God, and expose the lie, Lord. Expose the lie, Lord Jesus. Expose the lie, oh God. Give us the strength, each and every one, Father God. Have the courageous courage to vote, no matter how long it takes, Father God. No matter what they tempt to stop or hinder anyone, oh God. Oh, let it not work, oh God. Let it not work, oh Lord Jesus. Let the plans of the enemy be reversed, Father God. Oh, let it run past, let it trample them down, oh God. Oh, let the pit that they prepared for us, oh God, let them fall in it, oh God. Blind their eyes that they lead the blind, Father God, into the pits of the living hell. Oh, Lord Jesus, we know you're real. We know you're powerful, Lord. So I pray, Lord Jesus, that your anointing and your wisdom will be throughout, Father God, this debate, Father God. We're putting this debate in your hands. Let us see your presence, Father God. Let us see us, see you strong, Father God. Oh, glorious. Let temperance be upon, Father God. Oh, glory, Lord Jesus. Let his words be clear, Father God. Clarity, Father God. Let him stay focused on you, oh God, as he walks across the aisles of the river, Lord. Support him, oh Father God. Carry him through, Lord Jesus, to the finish line, glory. We know you can do it, Father God. We're trusting and we're thanking you, God. We thank you for showing yourself mightily, oh God. We thank you. We thank you for being who you are. Glory, Lord. Glory, Lord. Fill our minds up and give us the courage to go forth, Father God. Oh, Lord, lead us through, Father God, with our decisions that we make, oh God. Who the candidate should be, oh God, guide us and lead us through for a whole nation, not just for a part, but the entire country, oh God. Oh, Father God, ignite the leader, Lord. Let the leader go forth with a mighty force, oh God. Let no weapon formed against him, Lord Jesus, prosper, Lord. Let anything plain, unseen, and seen, Father God, let it be dissolved, oh God. We know you can do it. We trust you will, oh God. And we thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord, and we give you all the glory and give you all the praise for it. It's in Jesus' name I pray, Father God. Your glory reign, oh God. Your glory reign, oh God. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Your glory reign.